a civil conversation. Well, 'cause silence has so much more to say. Wouldn't have you any other way, any other way. Well, I feel a little masochistic. Coming back for more. Well, still the sadist is you, but oh baby, I like that too. I wouldn't have it any other way. Crawl into my dreams. You taunt me every night. And I always remember in the morning, much to my fucking delight. Can't do this no more. But it feels so goddamn good as you slide my dress to the floor. We're past the point of civil conversation. Cause silence has everything to say. I've gotten good at it too, but it's nowhere compared to you. I wouldn't have it any other way. Let's get out of this town, baby, we're on fire. Everyone around here seems to be going down, down, down. If you stick with me, I can take you higher and higher. It seems like all of our friends are lost, nobody's found, found, found.
words to you. We're willing to work.
That was an old song.
God damn it. I'm sorry. I'm cutting you off.
All right.
I'll play one of my songs. Oh. I'm better at those anyway. Right?
Yeah.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Thank you.
fire that I've got with you. But I got crazy in my eyes, oh, and crazy on my mind. So please don't let me fool you with my sweet disguise.
Megan Ochoa, y'all.
Yeah.
That was good songwriting. Sexy too.
Nice stuff.
All right. What do we do when somebody plays a feature here? Encore. Encore.
Encore.
Encore.
Encore. Encore. Come on, Megan. You can do another one. All right.
We know you got it in you.
Yeah, got it in you, that. All right.
There you go. Oh. There you go.
So I started writing songs when I was about 23.
Last year.
A couple last years ago. My favorite theme is kind of this fuck you, you know, tortured whatever. But I'm grateful for it. This is one of them.
You have no idea how refreshing it is.
Endless material for a while. This is one of those. What they say. Well, I'm not a fan of them anyway. Just your perfect words and your perfect lies. Just a silver lining that's pulled too tight. Just my lonely words and what's left tonight. Just a constant changing of what's suddenly right. My eyes are upside down, I write the words. Man, you guys are really getting screwed over by this performance tonight.
Oh, come on. That's easy.
Oh my god. I'm so blanking out right now.
We would not.
And now I'm trying harder, so like I'm totally forgetting it. So I'm gonna play one more. Not that one. That was a really old song. It's like 10 years ago. You wouldn't think you'd be able to forget the lyrics to your own song.
Yeah.
But lo and behold, guys. It keeps you humble. No good to me. No good to me. Like the slithering snake on that gnarled tree. Not enough for Adam, but too much for Eve. You're no good. You're no good. You're no good for me, but I can't say no. Play me with your fingers and memorize my nose. Dripping sensuous silence all over my skin so smooth. No wonder that they call it a sin. You're no good for me. Delving so deep, close my eyes, but I see a slithering through my sheets. Press me close and hold me tight. There are things in the night, wheels and wheels and lights, within lights. You're no good for me.
Megan Ochoa, y'all. Megan Ochoa. Now let's welcome to the stage Rivo. All
right.
I am the discombobulated voice of your host. My corporeal form cannot appear on stage at the moment.
Tangled up in guitar straps.
Dylan here?
That was Rivo Dylan's first song.
Let me address Megan's set. It was a wonderful set. And I love, you know, every so often I love the Fuck Shit Up songs. And it kind of reminded me of 2 years ago when I attended a family reunion for the first time. I've lived all my life in California. And particularly I've lived in San Francisco now for about 8 or 9 years. So I'm used to a very liberal environment. And here we are in Branson, Missouri. That's why my grandma wanted to have a family reunion. Because she likes Branson. It's a Christian Reno, as she puts it. Or no, excuse me, she called it Christian Las Vegas. One of my cousins said, no, it's more like Christian Reno. And so just, it was just really weird being around that really conservative Christian, you know, dogmatic environment, you know. So I came back, and I came back to Sacred Grounds, and I think Ryan saw the song with the word fuck in it. I'm like, oh, thank you. So regrettably, neither of these two songs I'm gonna do tonight have the word fuck in them, but they're good songs. I write songs as well, but lately I've just been going back and doing old songs from my childhood. And it's a tune by Mr. Jerry Rafferty, so enjoy.
Thank you. around for a long, long time. You never lean on anyone. You never had any place to run. You never wanted me to get too close. We love and hate the ones we need the most. I had to find my way to you.
Some of you will recognize it.
Give me hope, I'll be going with this.
Bravo.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the astral voice of your host, whose body is presently missing. That was Rivo! We're going to welcome up Rainbow and Drift. Rainbow and Drift. You might need a hair more room up there too, huh? You need some more room?
Kind of
Shine on everyone. Right.
Ladies and gentlemen, Rainbow and Drift. Rainbow and Drift. Now let's welcome to the stage Danny Ames.
Two songs.
Okay.
The rules haven't changed, just because now it's just.
Two songs, 10 minutes. We might have you back here. Ashton Tate, around?
Yep.
Ashton, why don't you give us some?
Hey, nice set, man.
Thank you.
Let's give it up one more time for Dan, right?
Danny Ames.
Yeah. Cool.
And let's welcome to the stage Ashton Tate.
Yep. So hopefully this isn't spoken word. We'll see if it turns into that. But yeah. So how's everybody? Who cares? But everyone seems to be doing pretty well, I guess. This is cool. I am single. That is not a proclamation to. I mean, you guys are all attractive. I'm just saying. I'm single. And my friend, she's been in a relationship because she met a guy at a bar and they made such good eye contact that she knew that they were meant to last. So she asked me, like, Ashton, when's the strongest moment you ever made eye contact? And I realized it was probably when someone helped me move a really heavy couch. So that's good. It was my dad. Cool. Anyone here ever play Dance Dance Revolution?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. I I used to play that game in high school, and one time a girl walked up to me while I was at the mall, and she was like, hey, you know, they say if you're good at dancing, you're probably good in the bedroom. And I was like, I know, I have it set up there too. I have ideas all the time for things, but then I realize they exist already. Like, I saw a guy wearing those five-toed shoes, and I thought, man, someone should make those for your hands, so it would be great. That would be pretty cool. What else is there out there? Cool! My, I don't know if anyone out here has ever been in a fight, but I started taking self-defense classes to help if I get into a fight. But now, when a guy kicks my ass, it takes twice as long.
It works for it.
Yeah, that's good. What else? I talked about the couch. That was cool. A lot of people, whenever I'm on the bus, I like to look at people's phones. I just do it out of habit, and sometimes if they're on a smartphone, then you can tell what they'll be like emailing or whatever. But if you look at someone's flip phone, the text is a lot more different. You know, it's like "Meet me at the docks." Yeah, wearing a gray trench coat. So, I have a friend who's been practicing guitar for 4 weeks now, so he's learned how to ruin any party.
Oh my God.
That's what he does. I really respect, I don't know, I struggle with telling people I had a dream about them. Whenever I tell someone I had a dream about them, they always think I'm weird, which makes me really respect Martin Luther King, because, I don't know, he told a bunch of people. So, maybe I should stop whispering and, I don't know, not be white. Maybe, I don't know, if that helps. Not sure if it helps, people. Don't know. If you go in a bad part of town, sometimes I'm reminded that love can be in the air, and know that's love is in the air. I saw a guy outside a girl's window, and he was talking to her, and I thought, oh man, this is just like Romeo and Juliet. And then she threw him a bag of drugs, and that was cool. Drug life. So, in this city, people really don't like it if you waste water or use a plastic bag. So it seems like buying the goldfish is way more badass these days. That's what. Just got to. I don't know how many goldfish I can get before I can get a bunch of girls. I don't know. Are girls into goldfish? I'm not sure. It's hard to really flaunt your goldfish unless you bring it back to your house. Dogs you can walk around with, can't really walk around with goldfish. It's hard. I was on a date recently that was going so well that I got hit on while I was on the date. This guy walked past me and my date, and he was like, "What's up, ladies?" So, that's cool. Guitar is fun. I know it's like I feel like kind of, I don't know if it's a problem, but I recently was hiking and I thought, man, this would be a lot more enjoyable without that crunching sound. Don't know if that's a, you know, just too used to modern things. I don't know. I like the idea, if I had to go to prison, that there'd be a gym there. Not to work out, but just as an excuse for why I'm so sore. Yep. Cool. Coffee shops are quiet. This is great. This is the spoken word portion of the show. That's what I'm doing. It's kind of hard to... as musicians, you know, what would you say the percentage of songs my musicians are about a breakup? Fair amount?
66 and two-thirds, maybe.
66
and two-thirds. That's good.
I think it's higher. Is there like a musician out there? I can't think of any who have just talk about shit besides dating. Maybe cooking recipes? or I don't know, besides dating, there's not much else.
Protest songs.
Yeah, protest songs are good. Drugs, protest songs.
Drinking.
Okay.
Driving.
Drugs.
Yeah. And then maybe after doing all those things, then you realize that relationships are...
Madness.
Madness.
Hot cars, fast women.
Hot cars, fast women. Yeah. I don't know. Just thinking about...
Music business sucks.
Yeah. Mariachi bands, they seem to sing about other stuff.
Murdering each other for drugs.
Who, mariachi bands or just people?
Some.
Has anyone here ever been serenaded by a mariachi band?
Yeah, they're cool.
I think once, yes.
Were you by yourself or were you with someone?
Gotta be with a girl.
You gotta be with a girl?
Yeah.
They don't just serenade a single guy?
That would be creepy.
That would be creepy?
Well, I think the whole room was because I was at a Mexican restaurant. They had a band playing.
Yeah.
I guess we were all being serenaded.
Yeah, it's like the Chuck E. Cheese band.
Not really. These guys weren't electric in any sense of the word.
Yeah, Chuck E. Cheese, they're electric. That's one band that is great live. I don't know if you guys have ever seen them.
I like it when they spit out sparks.
Yeah. Okay, we've got a minute. Anyone here got any requests of my material that anyone has? Anyone?
Chuck E. Cheese.
Freebird! Yeah. Freebird? Well, you want to just say it again?
Yeah, play Freebird.
Freebird!
Yeah.
Don't have any Freebird jokes. But I guess I gotta get out of here, you know what I mean? This is cool. Anything, any requests, seriously. Anyone like jokes that they've heard other people say? I will say the joke that you want.
Do whatever you want, man. Yeah.
Say, repeat after me. A woman was arrested for killing her boyfriend over his guitar collection.
Lord. This sounds like it's been heard before.
The judge said, first a Fender? She goes, no, first a Gibson, then a Fender.
Yeah, I can't top that.
Sorry. I'm sorry about that.
That's why I just walked all over your shit. My name's been Ashton. Thank you.
Ashton Tate, you guys. Fighting off some heckler from the audience. What the fuck was that? Next, let's invite Isaac. How you say it? Arona.
Arana.
Isaac Arana.
Desire.
know, it's been a chill night, and I feel like talking about a chill night. The song is called A Comet, and I don't remember writing this song at all. A few weeks later, I found a recording on my phone, a drunk recording from a night I blacked out, and this was that song. So these were my drunken aspirations of that night. And this is the song you're about to hear. I relearned it, so hope you like it. A comet fell from the sky today. It went through my ceiling and into my living room where I stay. I was like, what the fuck? This is cool. Tell me where I wanna go tonight. I'm not sure I'm having the time of my life sitting here making up shit as I play. I'm not sure where I'd rather stay. Why don't we go into my room and we can laugh just like we used to do? Why don't we go, or we can stay? Lock the doors behind us like we used to. You don't have to lie, you don't have to try, you don't have to be anyone you're not when you're with me. You don't have to lie, and you won't have to feel so stupid when you're passed out and drunk. I'll protect you. You don't have to lie, and you won't have to feel so stupid when you're dancing on tables. My back's against the wall, and I see you getting really drunk. You're talking to the whole place, acting like you're better than everyone. Won't you just climb off your pedestal, get to know me? A comet fell from the sky today. It went through my ceiling and into my living room where I stay. Was like, what the fuck? This is cool. Tell me where I wanna go tonight. I'm not sure I'm having the time of my life sitting here making up shit as I play. Not sure where I'd rather stay.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for Ryan Arana.
Yes.
Oh, excuse me. Isaac Arana. Isaac. Sorry. My ghost, when I'm astrally projecting, I can't read. I leave my eyes behind. Isaac Arana. And Arana. I still can't read when I'm astrally projecting. Anyway, let's invite Ryan Quesada.
Roy, yeah! Hey,
are you going to sit or stand? Are you going to stand?
Sure, yeah.
There you go.
Am I too far away?
Nah, I'm just telling you.
I'm headed down to the peaceful valley. They got fish up in the lakes, and a spear will clean my heart out. And I'm headed down. I don't want no one to follow. Just say my name and hear my whistle sounds. My train moves fast towards the home that I found. I'm headed down to the gypsy music town. There's drums and strumming all night loud, and the people, they are swinging. up, ain't got no worries about anything. Just sit on back and take in what the day will bring. It gets my soul on healing. I write it down, 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 back to town.
Oh,
Thank you. My name is Ryan Casada.
Ryan Casada, you guys. Ryan Casada. Some bad news, some good news, some bad news, some good news. The bad news is, Ryan, I can't save your soul. I try.
Fuck.
There's others sorry, to ask. There's others to ask.
Oh, sorry, children.
We've got a little bit of extra time, so the bad news is the first part of the show I think might have got cut off, but Lotus is already gone. I'm still here. And other than that, we got the show, so it worked out really, really nice. So somebody I love very much is watching. I'm going to do a song. Who else feels like getting up and doing a song? I know Megan featured, but maybe she can give us one. Danny, you feel like you got a little short? Can we get up and do another?
I think I signed up. Yeah.
And James Conrad's going to be next, but after James, we're going to just kind of wing-ding it. I'm going to see if I can enlist Kevin. Some one of these kind of things. All right? Cool. James Conrad.
All right. I'm James Conrad, and I shall now give you episode 38 of Zordo Cleans House. On March 11th, 2011, at 11 o'clock, Juan DeSoto, a drug dealer and police informant, arrived home after taking a late dinner at a fine sushi restaurant in Santana Row. Unbeknownst to him, there was a man sitting in the car across the street from his house, crouching in the back seat to keep out of view. He only figured that out when he'd made his way up his front steps and was a few short inches away from his front door when he heard the sound of a car starting, followed by five muted pops. That instant, he collapsed upon the porch, clutching his middle, covered in blood. The sound of the car speeding away was the last thing. Thank you very much, folks. Tune in next week for episode 49 of Zordo Cleans House.
That was James Conrad, you guys.
Yeah.
We're gonna wing a little bit of this part of the show. What am I to you? What are these tears we cry? What am I to you? I saw you look away. I gave you a past glance. I know you felt the pain. And the arbitrary chance. I know you've lost someone too. What if I've made something? Wish I could comfort you. But I was feeling the same thing now. What am I to? What are these tears we cry? What are my tears, yeah? When a gentle breeze turns to roaring rain, everyone I love can be blown away. So what are my tears? What are my tears? I saw you look at me, and the sunlight played in your hair. You had to rush right by. A lot of sweetness everywhere. I knew that I loved you then. But you remained unsaid. Now I just curse time. I caused you to admit that you're dead. So What am I to? What these tears me cry? What am I tears, yeah? With a random shot from some angry mic, put my heart through a hole in time. So what am I to? I saw you look at me. You bent me up as a glass. Lose ourselves for a while. And I'm briefly in romance. Now I know we'll lose each other. Someday eventually, love me anything. This always makes some memories. Beyond the tears we cried. Beyond our tears, yeah. But while the universe expands every day, like God himself can't be far enough away. So what am I, what are our tears? What are these tears we cried? What are our tears?
Face soon gone. try not to look up too much. Not even in my own mirror. All the people I see around me. Sunday soon, gonna disappear. Got to put them in the ground. All a member of my family now. Faces soon gone. Faces soon gone. Faces soon be gone. Walking like a ghost now. Won't be too long in the sun. Every beating of my heart, yeah, reminds me I'll soon be gone. Got to lay in the ground. Just a member of my family now. Faces soon be gone. Faces soon be gone. Faces soon be gone. Soon be gone.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, Ben, you want to do it?
Ben? Let's welcome back up Megan. That's good.
You've known her for years.
Megan Ochoa, our feature tonight, playing another song. Where's Danny? You gonna give one?
Sure.
All right. Now, Danny Ames.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, anyhow, we had a call from one of the performers. He left his coat. He's gonna show up. So, Ashton, what's his name?
All good.
By the way, this is my new ukulele from Germany. And I amp it now because it's. Yeah, it's a little soft, so I had this one ordered with the Pezo, or whatever they call them.
Yeah, it's
a little pickup. So, I think I'm good to go here.
The stadium.
Yeah. Thank you.
get a tin of beef. Gonna have to make more into the fire dips.
James, you want to give us another chapter?
I'll save it for next week.
You got it in you? Is that? Yeah?
Don't know what
Rainbow, you going to give up on it?
Okay.
Encore? Rainbow and Drift? Drift or Rainbow?
Kevin? I haven't heard of anything.
Kevin's being a pansy. He don't want to play.
I got some outro.
You want to do something?
Yeah.
Daniel, right?
Dylan.
Pardon? Dylan. Let's let Dylan do a spot real quick while Rainbow and Drift are getting ready.
Okay.
You guys get ready, though, okay? Because you're next.
Yeah.
And give us one. But let's let Dylan, what's your last name?
Ames.
Dylan Ames. Who'd have thought? Danny Ames' son. We have the same name. Your hostess had too many beers.
Come to where all is created, where time is made, and death lives forever. All born through a process of trial and error. Learning, successfully growing, mutation to adaptation to what is the surrounding. Plowing forward to a future that will be much brighter, all in seconds and minutes and hours and days and months and years until the spark of creation comes here. Don't let it disappear. Let's make it clear life and consciousness perseveres here, in this dimension. A suspenseful conclusion to all of creation. Because this is just an illusion of a rendered real-time perception, a massive universal computing computation of reality stage to our existence's eyes.
Yeah. You got one a little bit for us?
A splendid, soundly word, or words, beats, notes, passing in time, framed, beautiful, metabolized seconds, caressing my inner soul, bursting forth with all joy, joy of me or joy of what I see. Seaside is my safely constant beat. Crash, crash, water here, creating a thousand or more mysteries for me to seek or be. I am part of that natural mystery. I'll become the glow of the sun's rise of setting eyes on me. I see. Thank you.
Thanks, Dylan. That was Dylan Ames, y'all. Dylan Ames.
Woo-hoo.
We're going to have Rainbow and Drift give us a song. I know they're going to want a little extra room. While they're getting back here, I'm going to tell you a quick joke.
As you know, back east they have Pope Mania, just like they had in the Philippines a few months back. The Pope is visiting, everyone's crazy. All the politicians are aghast. And they're all like, he's a leftist, he's a communist, he thinks the world climate is changing. He's the Pope, for Christ's sake. Yeah, whatever. So there's all this mix-up, right? And in this mix-up, they think he might have died. And that same day, Bill Clinton died. And God's going, no, all the wires are crossed. All the wires are crossed. And so Bill Clinton's going up to heaven to straighten it out, and the Pope's coming back down. No, Bill Clinton's coming down from heaven after having straightened it out. And the Pope is going up. He doesn't know, he's not dead. And he's like, oh, I can't wait to meet the Virgin Mary. And Bill Clinton goes, you're a little too late.
Pretty good. Impression, not bad. Not bad.
I'll
take that one.
Drift and Rainbow, you guys. Rainbow and Drift. Rainbow and Drift. Next, we're going to invite Kevin North.
Yeah,
Kevin North thinks he speaks English.
He's going to sit down for a change.
Speak down under.
Try something different.
tackling the house guitar.
Have you seen the old man in the closed-down market? Writing up the papers with his worn-out shoes. In his eyes you see no pride, and helplessly by his side. Yesterday's papers telling yesterday's news. So how can you tell me you're lonely and say for you that the sun don't shine? Let me take you by the hand and lead you through streets of London. I'll show you something to make you change your mind. Have you seen the old girl walks the street of London? Dirt in her hair and her clothes in rags. She's no time for talking, she just keeps right on walking, carrying her home in two carrier bags. So how can you tell me you're lonely? Let me take you by the hand and lead you through streets of London. I'll show you something that'll really change your mind. Have you seen the old man outside the seaman's mission? Memory fading fast like the ribbons that he wears. In our winter city, the rain cries a little pity. I'm a forgotten hero in a world that doesn't care. So how can you tell me you're lonely and say for you that the sun don't shine? Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something that'll really change your mind.
Good job, Kev. You got a second one in you? You got a second one in you?
Yeah, you got pink.
You got a second one in you, mate? Can you hear me now?
Yes.
Can you hear me?
Now we can hear you.
Can you just M&I? Stand over on this one. There you go, stand. Let me dial again. That's the way punk rocker. That's the way. That's the way.
Fuck it.
That's the way you punk rocker.
Enough. Get into this.
Alleviate our pressure. fades, pastel shades of gray, but I'm finally able to remember in color today. Yeah, I'm finally able to remember in colors today.
Thank you guys. Sacred Ground Airways will now sign off the air. Stay tuned for the national anthem, whatever country we're in.